Hello, awesome people. Today we're playing Frostpunk. Now, last time we started to stabilize a little bit, and I think we're on the right track. So let's see what will happen today. I think we're going to escort them. Just to be safe. Okay. So, we need to build a care house and a new medical post. So let's do that. Okay, now resource wise I think we're fine for now. Let's see if we can research something. Yeah, I wanna see the temperature first. Okay. I think we're fine. We're okay, I guess. So, let's reset that one. We have 7 gravely ill people, which is a little bit of a problem. Oh, I didn't realize that.
Get going. Time to earn bread.
I forgot about that promise. Now let's find a new settlement. Let's go here. Well, we have to... We have to cut off his leg and... Not exactly sure what the effect will be on our... on this content and stuff, but still. That's good here for the food. Thank you. I think we need to build some houses. Yeah, that's a problem here because the generator is shutting down. Let's research that as well. And tomorrow. Yeah, we don't have any goal. This is a problem. We need to get goal. I'm not sure why we didn't have people here. So now that the heaters have been
gather your tools, the shift is ending.
Change it. Discontent. Yeah, I'm going to send that machine back to the city. Might help us out. I am going to send these guys to another place. Is there close? The medical center. I'm gonna do it right away. We always have problems with coal. Someone has died. I don't think we're in a huge trouble, but we have problems with coal. I don't like that. A lot of people are dying. I mean, this incinerator is down. I'm not surprised. Oh my god, what's going on? What? Children are just dying. Well, I mean, I feel sorry for the guy, but I mean, it is what it is. Yeah, I don't know what I'm supposed to do exactly here. We cannot get enough coal to stock a pallet. Okay, let's build heaters and stuff. I forgot to build two more medical posts. We need to do this somehow. Anyway, I feel like we should stop here just to take the next objective, kind of more to focus more on it later. So I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please subscribe and leave a like. As for me, I will have to go now. But I'll see you in the next video, and until then, enjoy yourselves.